vlogging starts today. Guess what? I'm going to Boston, New York. Woo! And then this is my driver today.
It's my free taxi driver.
All right. I'm gonna have to go pick up Aaron and Shane, two of my friends. Okay. We picked up one person.
Woo! I'm so
three
dead right
in
now.
The car.
I hate waking up like this.
Hello. Toma wardrobe like tryout. This is his fashion. Or you can if you want.
Is this more hall?
Yeah.
Is this the back of it?
Came up here to get some breakfast for. It opens at 11:30. What time is it right now? Is it 10?
It says it opens at 7.
Guide us, Mr. Shane.
Chris Jenner and Gamble have had. night food, our last food in Boston.
Dining hall food.
New Yorkers.
It's so crowded.
Psych.
like lines everywhere and crowds of people like everywhere. So we got our cookies and now we're going back to eat our cheesecake, but it's probably like half gone or like even less than half because Shane and Toma probably like ate all of it. Sad and I'm like chilling here with Faith because everyone went to church and I didn't.
And then we woke up at like, I woke up at like 2 p.m.
Yeah, we woke up at, yeah.
Really.
Magnolia Bakery, so Erin, Noah, Shane, thank you.
Hey, top three in New York for sure.
She said top three, so I'm expecting something really good.
I want to throw up right now, so looking at
the time, so slow. Okay. Wait, so it's not just pudding, it has like
banana.
Yeah,
and then the bread.
It's like, bread. It has stuff. It's good, but I don't know if it'll be my top three.
That's okay.
I like bananas, but I don't like banana flavored things. Like candy, like jelly, like no. Something I would think of like Thanksgiving.
Into the plane. Last minute.
I also missed this plane. She had to throw away her graduate class. And my cookies from Luvly. How much was it?
The flat metal
I bought
into
like
the
six of them. So in total you lost
and tight across
like
your lap.
54.
Even when the seatbelt sign is visible to the crew at all times.
Look at those lips.